It's not always easy to have a positive outlook when life throws you so many punches, but having a positive outlook can help you handle tough situations in a productive and beneficial way without the burden of negativity. The following tips will help you keep a positive outlook. Here are the 10 tips for living a positive lifestyle. Be optimistic. Don't assume the worst when things aren't going your way or something bad happens. Try using the situations through a positive lens. There is always something to be learned from a bad situation. Smile. Smile puts ourselves and everyone around us in a better mood. Endorphins are released during a smile and other people are more likely to smile. Surround yourself with positive people. Hang out with the people who accept you for who you are and what's the best for you. People with positive energy are more uplifting and encouraging with the people with negative energy that sars your mood and drags you down with them. Believe in yourself. Have confidence in yourself that you are able to accomplish anything that you sense your mind into. Keeping a positive attitude when you're working towards your goal is important in order to stay motivated and focused, especially yourself along the way. You can do it and don't doubt yourself. Find inspiration. Find someone you admire, someone who inspires you to reach your goal. This person should give you the inspiration to stay motivated and focus on staying on your track and achieving your goals. There's always bumps in the road and an occasional mountain, but having an inspiration can help you climb over them. Cut negative people out of your life. You need to put yourself first and consider how the people you are hung out with will affect your life. You should be friends with people who love you, support you, and want the best for you. Be friends with people who selflessly care for you and pick you up when you're down. Don't stress the small stuff. Instead of overreacting to a negative experience, consider how the experience can be turned into a positive one and the problem won't seem as bad. Learn to let go. Don't hold grudges, you're only hurting yourself. The burden of negative feelings you can carry towards someone that you're holding a grudge will only weigh you down. The only person you're angry doesn't have to be bothered at all. Forgiveness is difficult, but you can forgive someone for yourself. Even if they don't deserve the forgiveness, at least you can rid yourself of the thick fog of negativity that clouds your vision.
And that's all for today. If you're new to this channel, please leave a like, subscribe, and click the bell icon for the latest videos. And again, I'm Joshua Cabrera, and see you in the next video.